and cleanliness or public spaces do could leave a lasting impact on the environment. The Macau landfill will be filled up by 2035. So do your part to reduce the waste generated in Singapore by practicing the 3 R's in reducing consumption, as well as reusing and recycling materials to give them a second chance of life. Simple acts like recycling a plastic bottle and landfill space. In addition to being responsible for
Coming in your phone.